Don't let discouragement stop you from pressing on. One of my good friends and mentor, Mr. Abraham Lincoln, he said this, James, let no feeling or discouragement prey upon you, and in the end, you are sure to succeed. Don't let discouragement stop you from pressing on. Here's the deal. No matter how sure you are on something, no matter how sure you could be successful from something, understand discouragement will come your way. If you ever watch a show called Shark Tank and you see these people who are inventors, you see people who are coming out with these ideas that, and some of them are already made some good money for themselves already, and some of the sharks just destroy them. They just discourage them. They say, this idea is stupid. This idea will go nowhere. And here's the deal, when you have billionaires or people who have built companies doing hundreds of millions of dollars telling you that your idea sucks, yeah, that can be discouraging. When you have an idea that you think is awesome and then literally your significant other says, that's stupid, that sucks. When you have this amazing business that you're gonna come out with or you already have, and then your mom or dad says, you're an idiot, that sucks. Don't let discouragement stop you from pressing on. And you'll see that all successful people go through discouragement. You'll see all successful people have haters. You'll see all successful people have that component where there's people who don't believe in them, are negative, want them to fail, but they always press on and they just keep on going and going and going, just like the Energizer Bunny, and let nothing and no one stop them from having success. Remember, don't let discouragement stop you from pressing on. If you like this video, push like and share this video on social media right now. Share with me your thoughts on today's topic, comment below, and let me know. Find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Let's go out there, be successful, get wealthy, get healthy, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.